If you could plan a vacation right now, where would you go? The beach? A camping trip? A trip to Disneyland? How about space? Here's what happens. Space tourists will actually be put onto a spaceship and taken around the orbit of the Earth, or even the moon, and brought right back. So it's like a really cool roller coaster. Super cool companies like Space Adventures, Virgin Galactic, Blue Origin, and SpaceX have actually shown that putting people in space is possible. It could be as easy as booking a flight ticket. Maybe they'll have an app for that. Elon Musk sent his own car into space in 2018. There is even a website where you can track where his car is in space right now. I can't believe a car has already been to space, and we're still sitting here. No fair. In July 2021, Sir Richard Branson and Jeff Bezos became the first two people to tour space in their own spaceships. NASA predicts that the International Space Station will be open for travel by 2024. They even plan to let people spacewalk outside. I'm pretty sure they'll end up doing it upside down. There's a long wait list for space travel tickets. But do you know how expensive it is? One ticket could cost as much as 800 5-day trips to Disneyland. Looks like there's no more ordering pizza for dinner. I've gotta save up for space.